Mom.
Though I'm Mabel Payne's not enough, it seems.
Mabel, Dad, I don't get it. Why aren't you angry at me?
Maybe I just don't want to feel any worse than I already do by having to yell at my son.
And don't be tired.
I'm sorry.
You, we both would pray.
You're all right.